Well, Devon Didiamete is dispatched to the box. I think he's going to get tossed out of the game here. He doesn't agree with it. A shake of the head. He's going to skate off the ice. Back into the locker room. Well, he carries on going here. Danny Stewart. The two continue to talk. He smacks the glass and Didier Mete is trying to jump into the penalty box. Eventually he's restrained. Well, the officials have done well off the ice there.